Good morning, YouTube, and welcome back to ArmA 3 Epoch. Scaren Swearin has been going at it for a little bit. Yeah, it's PvE, but I think, I don't know, Swearin's been here for a while, so. Oh, there he is. I missed him, but... I don't know what the heck happened there. Where'd they go? Where'd they run off to? I've only got 13 shots left. Okay. Hopefully that's the last of them. Well, somebody was nice enough to revive me. What do we got? .62, we'll take that. It's a female. I think he has the same gun. Nope. Okay, and as for their crypto... There it is. It's kind of hard to see. Especially in the daytime. Nighttime, it's easier to see their crypto. I don't see that one either. Let's go over here and see if the other guy has any. There he is. GPS. I think that's good. And let's keep heading north. Go up there. Coffee table. Got quite a run until I get back to where I need to be. I need to go all the way up here. This kind of looks like somebody's... like, donator base or something like that, because there's an ATM here and everything. So this is another one of the little ATM machines. Let's go ahead and deposit my 86 in there. And depending on the amount that you're transferring will depend on how long it takes for this to actually transfer. So. I wonder if this... I'm gonna ask him a question. Killed with a mortar. Because the reason I'm asking is because there's an ATM machine here, and this might be a... There's another one out here somewhere. What you doing, guy? Crap. Alright. Where the heck did he go? There's one, and the other one's down there too. There he is. Oh, I need another gun. No. Where'd he go? I know he's around here somewhere. They never just run away. Did he just run away? Or was that scare? Satchel charge. There he is. I knew he wouldn't just run away. And they usually run in threes. Oh. That's a fear. All right. Is it broken? Okay, yeah, it's just one of those tanks. I really want to know if this is like a donator base or if it's a legit place where I can build, because too concerned about it. I mean, I can always build somewhere else. I still need to make my way north. First things first. I shall return. Okay, so I'm back. There's a sapper running around outside. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna kill him to let you see what it looks like after you kill him. So we're gonna head north towards Epoch. I don't see anybody roaming around down there. There's no vehicles. Let's look over this way. Kinda hoping there was a vehicle running around. Wait a minute, there is a vehicle down there. I saw it pop up. LAVC-2. Which is, I believe it's kind of like a tank. Or it's not a tank, but it's got a gun on it. A 50 cal, I think. 50 or 60, I can't remember. Hopefully it's unlocked and I can take it. There you are. Yeah, this thing's unlocked. Got some pretty good stuff in it too. Let's go ahead and place a lot of this in here. The only things I want is the first aid kits and the 7.62 ammo. There we go. And the 45 ammo. 11 round. I only have one clip. It's for the vermin. That'll work. That's one way to do it, I guess. I'm guessing that's a yes. these people are crazy. I mean, it'd be fun being admin, but I don't think I could do all the stuff that they do, because they, I don't know, it just seems like, you know, they have all the, they have access to every weapon, every vehicle, everything. I just don't find that to be... Well, this is another airstrip. That's cool. Boat. Actually, let's mark this. I'm gonna take that back and sell it. This is the primary source of money, is not buy and sell, but find and sell. I just have a feeling that that Lamborghini's gone and I lost everything that I had saved in it. See, they all just, I don't know, I have to make my way over to that island. That's all I know. This up here wouldn't be that bad of a place to build. But I kind of want to build near a place where I can spawn, since you can't spawn near the jammers anymore. Oh, I'm gonna ask him about that. Definitely don't want to go off of that. This is why this is a badass vehicle. So this is an amphibious. Saved for a new one. A different video, I think. I'll have to buy a rebreather and do that. So just for a heads up, this right here is a shipwreck. So somewhere down below here is a ship of some sort, but you gotta be careful because there's sharks. Ooh, that looks like a pretty good landing zone. Thank you. No, that's not it. It's a totally different one. No, that is it. Okay. Let's lock this. And we'll go sell this one and buy another one. Or I should say... Yeah, see, this is completely different. Go ahead and drop that off. Need ammo. First aid kit. Really? Not again. I don't know if this is my connection doing this or what, but...